My mom would blame me for things that happened on the news. That is true.
I woke up one morning when I was a kid and my mom was standing over my bed and she said, I just heard that Princess Diana and her lover, Dodi Al-Fayed, have been killed in Paris. Like, I had something to do with it.
I was like, Mom, I have been here all night. You can feel the TV, it's warm. Luckily, I had a good alibi since I was in Wisconsin and 12.